Hi, today we're going to visit a historical site in Cavite.
The Aguinaldo Shrine.
Let's
go!
Aguinaldo Shrine, home of the Philippines' first president, Emilio Aguinaldo, where the independence of the Philippines was declared on June 12, 1898.
Mga kababayan, turn up!
Taking my people to heights where you crying for regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Sit and enjoy if you're cool. Haters can snooze while I put my city on the map. 22 double O, Longpo City, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin would sit when we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, Eminem, ASAP.
The shrine contains several secret passages and hiding places.
Hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving. Go away if you tripping. Had a homie, he was cripping. Egg on the love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming they listen. These bars never done it.
stars and the sun. Ay, blue, red, draped down on a flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up with a trust fund. Know that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on a move from a nothing to someone. Reminding my people to shout. Gamitin ni easy mail ka mapapala kung ganyan ka mag-isip kay badhala ka sisingil utang na galing sa loob na lumutang hinain sa toron na may pusang sinahin sa aray okay uray mo nga impagakin niya yung di ukin na yung dituyak na ang nagururay mo sinuti ang dayo tatlo ang sangsang itam ang itiwagas mo nga payo nga tahil kaya itong nga patay yung gagal natin payo si kayo ma'am amin lahat kayo all of you. Ever since bata ako, I've been kinda discriminated in my own home country. Sure, some will be like, oh, puti-puti mo, tisoy. I ain't tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And I swear that nobody will ever look at me the same way. Again, I'm making it to the top while I be showing their sins. And ano na ako, nung wala pa nung pinugutan sila po sa magkara. Lahat na nasaktan na nalaman nila na pinatayang kanilang bayani. Sa karagatan ng wansa na pag-aari ng Pilipino. Despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit? Kasi
tayo'y Pilipino.
That's all for today.
Thank you for watching.
Bye! Bye.